lost and forsaken, that I was mistaken again. She was quite devastating.